Please, Hugo. Say something. Look at me, please. I need you.
Amicia, we can't stay here.
He won't talk to me.
We need to leave.
Hugo, answer me.
Amicia, we need to leave.
To go where?
The harbor. We're leaving this place.
I want rest.
You can rest when you're safe.
We will never be, Lucas. Never. There can be no peace for us. Look at him.
I'll lead the way. Don't think. Just follow me. I'll be your path. For the both of you. I'll carry you if I must. But I'm taking you out of here. Take a deep breath and stand up. You did it. Come on, Hugo. Good. I'm taking you out of here. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back. However you can. Please.
Fine. But don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're all right. Skin's pale. The macula's mark, though, here, it looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Pupil's not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Blocked. Can't move this thing from here.
hold on.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Be careful!
How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock. It's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo. It's stuck! Too high!
There's no other way, Lucas.
Misia, let's push and see what's behind. Extinguish the flames.
We saw those things inside the carrier's tomb.
It will kill the sun.
What?
Sun killer. The light devourer. It's the nebula the old texts talk about. It's real.
I'm home.
No. No! This isn't home. Hugo, look at me!
It's not him, Amicia. It's the macula talking, trying to fill the void, left by your mother's death.
I should have saved her, but... We can still finish this. You hear me, Hugo? We can find that bastard Count and kill him!
No, enough! Amicia, we need to leave this damn rock and take him away from here. He's drowning. Amicia, focus. You need to push back. Talk to him. Keep him afloat. He needs you.
All right. All right. Stay very close.
Everyone's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Watch out! Oh, that's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It hurts!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it'll burst.
I told you, his bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
careful.
Lucas, there's something ahead.
I see it. What the hell? Still light. Yet. We should go.
Yes, I'm ready.
We still have to reach the harbor.
Bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me! Hear me? You obey me!
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers,
Why do we still want the child? He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Ah! pretty sure. Over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls down there. I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go.
Really? Even after what he's done. All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Yes, sir!
Berenica's house.
It must be terrible. You see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes.
Stan! It's got to be!
Come on. go.
Farewell.
tomorrow, I promise! Come on.
Hugo says it was his.
Your mother?
She won't come back.
We must go. Now. I see. I'll take it from here. You, come!
She's never coming back.
I know.
I wanted to tell her a lot of things.
Me too. But she knew everything already. You were her greatest gift. She loved you the way you are, the way she made you. We will live. And we will heal. The scars? We keep them so that we don't forget. So that we can accept. Until they don't hurt anymore.